So, good afternoon, everybody listening out there. This is René Rezepi speaking. I'm whispering because we have one of the biggest soba masters in the world right now performing his craft. It's a pure joy to see his idea or his tale of what cooking is. He just wanted to do noodles in silence so people could see the craft of it. This is René Redzepi again. Of course, this is a way that to me is an intriguing and fantastic way to answer the question, what is cooking? The Soba master chose it by doing his craft, doing noodles, and then offering it. That to him, in the craft, in the discipline, and in the fact that you offer it to somebody, in that cross field, that's where it all happens. That's what cooking is about.
Of course, you cannot see what's going on, but now the noodles are being served to the audience in a traditional manner, being passed around. Very formal and very Japanese style.